Hi friends, I hope you are doing great. Today, in this tutorial, I will show you how to host your website for free. You will get to know about free web hosting for lifetime in step by step. If you are new on my YouTube channel, then please watch this video and do subscribe. As you know, some web hosting companies like GoDaddy and Hostinger provides the web hosting services at cheap cost. But there are also some websites available which provides free web hosting service with zero cost. Let's start. Kindly go to 000webhost.com. You can see the price list of web hosting. It starts from 0 to 269 rupees per month. You can see, basic zero plan will not get any domain, but all plans here include subdomain. Basically, our website will be hosted with this subdomain. So, I will choose the option here, zero plan. Kindly click on sign up. Please register yourself by inputting email ID and password. After logged in, the dashboard will look like this. Now, click on the option, create new site. Write down your website name, you can see the subdomain URL in the right after name field. Now, I will leave the default password as it is. Click on create. Now, I am on website build page. I got here three options. The first option is, website builder. If you want preloaded templates, then you can click on first option to build your website. You can see a ton of preloaded templates available here, which are listed at some minimal cost. So, I will cancel this option. Now you can see, the second option is for WordPress installation. Now, third option is for who already have built their website. So, we will upload our website through this third option. Click on this third option, upload. You can see, the file manager dashboard has been opened. Here, click on first option, public HTML. Kindly remember, anything you will upload in this public HTML folder, the content will be shown on subdomain address. You can see, I have already built a kids school website in HTML CSS. I have all HTML and CSS file, along with used images inside the folder. Now, I will upload this source code of school website on 000webhost, here in public HTML folder. You can see the option above, to upload, create folder. I will create a folder for images here, as I have created a separate one in the local folder on desktop. Now, select the all images to upload. Now, select the all HTML and CSS files to upload. You can see here, all files and folder has been uploaded. Now, go on dashboard, click on my websites. You can see, website is hosted. You can click on the subdomain link to open it. Here, our school website is live. If you like this tutorial, then please share this video and subscribe. Kindly remember, the subdomain link is not indexed with search engine, which means if you search this website on Google, Google will not show it, because Google shows the results of domain only, instead of subdomain. But however, you can share this link to anyone to access this website directly. If you want to learn how to get domain for website to get indexed with any search engine like Google, DuckDuckGo, Yahoo, Bing, then please watch my next video, how to get domain for your website. Thanks.